in love with the Benji. Watch me go get it. Try to tell them get a bag, but niggas ain't get it. For all the shit I never had, I'ma go get it. These niggas ain't with me. Remember them days when I ain't have a penny. Remember them days in the slum, we were robbing and clutching the semis.
Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy STL. Welcome back to Stonewright TV, man. I'm back at it again with another. And next up, we got Polo G, man, painting pictures, official of the video. We got the young goat. We got painting pictures. I already know, man. I don't see what the fuck been going on with Polo G, man. I saw he just got arrested the other day. I literally was just watching a news clip. That shit crazy. All them damn police. On some crazy shit. I heard, bro, got in a fight with the police or some shit. That shit crazy, man. I saw his old girl post a video. Shit be wild, man. But yo, man, we got Polo G, man. Hopefully everything, you know, stay positive with bro. That shit was just like, you feel me? There's always some shit happen right after you do some good shit, some good shit that happened. You know, it's always like that, bro. But, you know, bro, back out, bro. You feel me? He good. Glad to see you. All right. For the link into this video, I ain't finna hold y'all no longer. If y'all new to the channel, y'all make sure y'all leave a like on this video. Make sure y'all comment down below for a video y'all want me to get to next. And make sure y'all please hit that subscribe button, bro. 10K, we on the way. Let's get right to this video. We got Polo G painting pictures. Let's see what we talking about out here, bro. I'm gonna find them joints up, man. We also had some car painting pictures. Call that. Hey, you with the background modes. They don't want to let a nigga be great, so fuck it. So I'm out for the game. Come on, man. See, bro, as he definitely showed love to all his people, bro. Like, that's one thing we've been seeing. Like, he been making sure everybody around him straight. Come on, nigga say it touches brain scale, his brain cells, rearrange his scalp. They all know what your name about. Ain't seen you in so long. It's like your voice is slowly fading out. Love my niggas right or wrong. No, I would never trade them out. Ain't thugging because he made it. Man, got everybody buzzed down, though, with the 1300 chains. Stop playing, nigga. Everybody bust down. Everybody shit bust. Niggas in the woods for clout. Block down, we throw up axes. Tell some down, we throw up tees. Turn them down, we banging nails. I wish that they ain't never leave. A killer case to the brain, I'm scoring it. Why cast the G's? But I'm a stir like I'm dirt. I keep a few tricks on my sleeve. God, I'm not like them. I'm just different, built different. I feel as if we all got a purpose and we all special in some way. But me. That way, make sure everybody's straight, dude. You feel me, Polo? He been doing this thing ever since he came out, bro. And that's just real shit, bro. You can't even get mad, bro.
Some match. I'm the chosen one. My only time to tell. Long live the guys.
Say fuck the opposite, but deep down we really all alike. Since the elementary, our elders gave us small advice. Shit can lead to death.
Real shit though. Hey, this be cold as fuck though. This be too cold. Polo always got a cold ass beat. This nigga always coming on a cold beat though. It's like he don't even want no fool ass beat.
It was crazy how they all was right. I was playing AAU with Ed. It was all his life. Wish I could have won him in advance, but we lost his life. Game time called troopers for backup before we called was real to
him. Nah, that's crazy, man. He got a homeboy named Ed. I got a homeboy named Ed, man. Rest in peace, my dog Ed, man. I don't live my motherfucking guy, bro.
While he's sharpened his knife, he put it in my back for racks. Ain't know it's hard how to fight. It ain't done in the dark or from the light. Trying to choose your thoughts over your feelings, that's the hardest fight.
Nigga say, I ain't know it's hard had a price. It's how he say it, though, you feel me?
It ain't done in the dark or from the light. Trying to choose your thoughts over your feelings, that's the hardest fight. Time to prove them wrong, they said my dreams is out of sight. Now it's 50K up in my jeans on charter flight. And we rock the hardest sight.
Yeah. was out there, man. Hall of Fame, you got a Hall of Fame album out right now, man. Y'all go check that out, man. You got 7 views. You know, that's back in the day, man. Damn, that's crazy, man. That's like 2016, 2017 type shit. Yeah, man. But hey, man, Edwin Bryant, that's crazy. My homeboy named Edwin. But yo, shout out to motherfucker Polo G, bro. Y'all already know what bro gonna do. Bro always coming hard, bro. But yo, that's it for the video. Y'all make sure y'all leave a like on the video. Make sure y'all comment down below for videos y'all want to get to next. Y'all make sure y'all please hit that subscribe button, bro. And we out, man. Something like TV.